Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back for another math lesson with Miss Kim. Today we're going to do a word problem, and so I thought we should do a word problem on Easter, because this past Sunday was Easter. So usually on Easter, people believe that the Easter bunny goes and hides the eggs, and people have to go out and do an Easter egg hunt and look for these hidden eggs. So let's say you and I went out and we were looking for these eggs. How many eggs do you think you would find? Okay, grab a paper and pencil, write the number of eggs that you might find. Now, if Miss Kim were to go on Easter egg hunt, I think I would find about 200 eggs. Okay, so let's look at the word problem for today. Let's read together. It is Easter morning and Carlos goes on an Easter egg hunt. Carlos finds blue eggs. Then he finds yellow striped eggs. Lastly, he finds pink eggs. How many eggs did he find altogether? So what is the question asking in this story? Well, the question is asking, how many eggs did he find altogether? And usually when the question is asking altogether, that means it has to do with addition. It's adding all the numbers up to find the total amount. And what is the total amount they're looking for? They're looking for the total amount of eggs that Carlos found. So let's look at our sets for today. So we have three sets. So we have the first set right here, the second set, and then third set, okay? And so for today, I'm gonna do the first set with you to show how to do this story problem, okay? So we're going to do the first set right here. Okay, so let's insert the numbers. So Carlos finds 15 blue eggs, then he finds 13, sorry, 13 yellow striped eggs. Lastly, he finds 15 pink eggs. So how many eggs did he find altogether? So the first step is to find a strategy. And so my strategy is to add up all the numbers. I'm going to set up the equation vertically, okay? So I'm going to do 15 blue eggs, then he found 13 yellow striped eggs, then he found 15 pink eggs, okay? And I'm going to add them up. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to break it, these numbers from my tens and ones. So I know this is my tens and this is my ones. I'm going to add the ones first, okay? So I know my doubles, 5 and 5 makes 10. And then I know 10 and 3 makes 13, okay? So I'm going to put the 3 here, and then the 1 here, carry the 1 there, because the 1 belongs to the tens. Now I know how to add my 1s. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4. So the total amount of eggs that Carlos found is 43 eggs. So I have my strategy number 1, then I set up my equation, okay? I set up my equation vertically. You can also set up the equation horizontally depending on the strategy that you use. Then my last step is to write my complete sentence answering the question. So the question is, how many eggs did he find altogether? He, referring to Carlos. Carlos found 43 eggs in all. Okay, Carlos found 43 eggs in all. Or Carlos found 43 eggs altogether. Okay, so that's my last step. So you're going to do this work on Seesaw and submit your work there. Okay, so you're going to do the second set and the third set. You can also do the first set too if you like. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye.